In this video, you will learn how to make video art in 4 easy steps. We start with surveillance footage. Your piece needs to contain a message, preferably a political message, like an uproar against total surveillance taking place globally, depicted by surveillance shots of your own daily procedures at your gate to the outside world or something like that. Then you need fish, lots of fish. Video art always needs to have fish. I mean, that's the ultimate artist in the evolution of man, isn't it? Imagine what creative brain it takes to come up with something like suddenly growing legs and arms and walk upright over land. So fish needs to be honored in any piece of art. Always remember, no fish, no art. Thirdly, you need video feedback. Needless to say, that's the grandmother of video art. It's still disputed if Nam June Paik was actually the very first to use it in his video art, but since he's the grandfather of video art, video feedback must be at least video art's grandfather's mistress or something like that. Anyway, you gotta have it. Queen famously used it in 1974 in their Bohemian Rhapsody video. You might say nowadays it looks a bit yucky.
Oh, Mamma Mia, Mamma Mia, Mamma Mia, let me go.
And still, you gotta have feedback in your piece, period. As the last step, you mesh it all together. Split screen, superimpose some cheesy effects here and there, and voila, ça, c'est art de vidéo. Once you show it to an audience, make sure to stop talking about it. Just let it be. Put a funky artist name and that's it.
Well, what do we do now?
Well, let's start it again from the beginning.
This is Participation TV. Please follow instruction.
Turn off your television sets.